What's up, people of the internet? I'm the Big Bolt here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermount architecture and part of the Beijerinck family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Beige Rail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N2840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000's architecture, while using the latest DirectX suite available. You also have 4GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a 500GB hard drive for your operating system in also which game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows X Lite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. You can find the full description of the specs in the video description down below. Now, here's a true challenge. Batman Arkham Knight on Celeron N2840, Intel HD graphics and 4GB of RAM. Also, I guess shout out to my friend from the super rich country of Bangladesh for daring me to try this monster on my low-end PC a long time ago. Spoiler alert, it does actually open, I don't know how, but it does. By the way, you do need to use a cracked version of the game from July 2015 to run it on Intel HD graphics, otherwise it would give an error after the logo shows up. Also, we're gonna be running the memory duct up before launching the game, and I've set it to clean the RAM once usage reaches 90%. And let's get straight to the torturing! Yeah, it's unplayable. What do you expect? This game struggles to run even on high-end PCs. Still, I'm gonna give it a second chance. I've made a low-end config. I will provide the download link for it in the pinned comment. To use it, go to your game directory, BM game config. Now, just extract the bmsystemsettings.ini file from the mod and replace the old file. Note that my low-end config also encaps the FPS from 30 to 300 for old versions of the game and that you can change the resolution with no problems from the settings still. Anyway, let's see if we can get at least 1 FPS more.
Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir,